गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट लाइट। लाइट इज ए फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी, विद द हेल्प ऑफ वी कैन सी द थिंग्स। रे ऑफ लाइट एंड बीम ऑफ लाइट, वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट इट। बीम ऑफ लाइट, देर आर द थ्री टाइप्स। वन इज द पैरेलल बीम ऑफ लाइट, सेकेंड इज द डाइवर्जेंट बीम ऑफ लाइट, एंड थर्ड इज द कन्वर्जेंट बीम ऑफ लाइट। एंड नाउ टूडे वी विल डिस्कस रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट। रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट, व्हेन ए रे ऑफ लाइट फॉल्स ऑन ए पॉलिश्ड सरफेस और स्मूथ सरफेस सच एज द मिरर, इट रिटर्न टू द सेम मीडियम। तो व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ रिफ्लेक्शन? रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट, द बाउंसिंग बैक ऑफ लाइट रेज फ्रॉम ए स्मूथ पॉलिश सरफेस और ए मिरर इज कॉल्ड द रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट। द बाउंसिंग back of the light from a smooth surface or a mirror is called reflection of light. Definition is clear. The bouncing back of the light from a smooth surface or a mirror is called reflection of light. Different materials reflect light to the different extent. Silver is one of the best reflector of light. We see our image into a mirror due to the reflection of light. The surface of clean water also acts as a reflecting surface. We are all quite familiar with mirror. We use mirror of the different shapes in many ways. In this section, we also learn about the different types of the mirror. So there are the two types of the reflection. First of all, this definition is clear. The bouncing back of light from the polished surface is called the reflection of light. So there are two types of the reflection. One is the regular reflection . Second is irregular reflection. Regular reflection take place from the smooth surface is called the regular reflection, and irregular reflection, it take place from the dull and irregular surfaces is called irregular. For with the help of the diagram we can understand this. This is the polished surface. When you fall light, they go in same medium. In a smooth surface or regular reflection, light ray goes parallel to each other. In second case, irregular surface, when light falls, it reflected in the another medium, and this is also, and they are not parallel to each other. This is known as the irregular reflection. So there are the two types of the reflection. One is the regular reflection. Regular reflection takes place from the smooth surface. Second is irregular reflection. It takes place from the irregular or dull surface. Here, from the regular reflection, image is formed. And here, in irregular reflection, image does not form. It is clear? Next, we are discussing about the mirror. It is clear reflection of light, the bouncing back of light from a smooth surface is called the reflection of light. There are the two types of the reflection. One is the regular and second is the irregular or diffused reflection. Regular reflection, it takes place from the smooth surface, and irregular reflection, it takes place from the dull or irregular surface. Next is mirror. We were talking what is the mirror. A highly polished plain surface is called a smooth, highly polished reflecting surface is called a mirror. A smooth, highly polished surface. Smooth, highly reflecting surface. Surface is called a mirror. Definition of mirror is clear. A smooth, highly reflecting surface is called a mirror. So there are two types of the mirror. One is the plane mirror and second is curved mirror. Plane mirror second is curved it is clear what is the mirror a smooth highly polished reflecting surface is called a mirror there are the two types of the mirror one is the plane mirror and second is the curved mirror. What is the plane mirror? A highly polished plain surface is called a plane mirror. A highly polished plain surface is called a plane mirror and curved mirror. In curved mirror, the reflecting surface is curved like this. The curved mirror are called spherical mirror or parabolic mirror, depending upon their curvature. Jitna curved hoga, we are discussing in next slide.